Using the 5mm Allen key, adjust the drag brake of the rollator. Set the top of the drag brake small black wheel so it just touches the larger wheel. Place the Allen key into the top of the bolt and turn clockwise to increase the tension. Each turn is represented by 180 degrees.